If we are able to have a decentralized index of self-sovereign identities, then that's the backbone to build global liquidity and global democracy. Universal basic income for all and democratic governance for all. And I think this is one of the most important things that we need to pursue, not only as blockchain engineers or software developers, but as a generation in the whole world.